Halloween is one of the most popular holidays. People just can't wait to get their scary on each October. But why are we into things that scare us? Like, say, scary movies. Well, some of us can actually even find them comfortable. Weird, right? According to Bustle, one of the reasons is that people like that icky feeling they get when they're scared. When we experience intense emotions like fear, our bodies go into fight or flight mode, causing our entire bodies to react. And scary movies can induce that. Forbes adds that horror films can also foster good stress, which generates an immune response that creates resilience. And according to Vice, we love the feeling of getting through the actual film, especially people with anxiety. It can change our belief about fear and making us see that something super intimidating is not so bad after all. And it's going into that fight or flight mode, but in a controlled environment. Right, except for when the nightmares come.